I'm sitting here in the boring room. It's just another rainy Sunday afternoon. I'm wasting my time, I got nothing to do. I'm hanging around, I'm waiting for you. But nothing ever happens, and I wonder.
By now, Rebecca Black is notorious for being a bad singer and a bad songwriter. Her songs are almost universally viewed as atrocious. Today I'm going to prove to you that she has been misjudged. Join me in an incredibly intellectual discussion of Friday by Rebecca Black.
And I wonder. I wonder how, I wonder why. Yesterday you told me about the blue, blue sky. And all that I can see is just another.
Yeah. Perhaps when viewed by a less ridiculously intellectual person, Friday seems like an account of a fun and exciting day. But upon closer inspection, a most disturbing picture is being revealed.
7 a.m. waking up in the morning, gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs, gotta have my bowl, gotta have cereal, seeing everything, the time is going, ticking on and on, everybody's rushing, gotta get down to the bus stop, gotta catch my bus.
The first stroke of the paintbrush is already visible in the first stanza, where one word is repeated 6 times in rapid succession. Gotta implies that there is absolutely no choice in the matter, and the notable absence of inflection in her voice during the performance of these first 7 lines highlights the oppressive monotony of her morning ritual, into the execution of which she is perhaps coerced. Depressingly, the first and only choice she has that day is whether to use the front or the back seat. The phonemic similarities and the shared abbreviation by the use of the contractive apostrophe show that this choice is utterly vapid and holds no true meaning. Again, the word gotta is used to indicate that Rebecca is indeed forced to make this choice. In this stanza, we get a close look at the perpetrator of the coercion taking place. Everybody is referenced twice as the reason why she has gotta get down on Friday and ends up actually getting down on Friday. It becomes obvious now that Rebecca Black uses her widely disregarded but obviously present lyrical talent to address an age-old problem: peer pressure. It's also notable that the word down is used in connection with the event, which indicates her actual stance towards it. The inflective monotony of the first stanza is mirrored here, with monotony in word variety. Fun and partying are repeated almost ad nauseum, clearly referencing Aldous Huxley's Brave New World and its brainwashing techniques. This juxtaposition shows that peer pressure is like a form of brainwashing or mental conditioning, which Rebecca has fallen victim to. Even now, while cruising on the highway, what Rebecca really wants is for it to be over, for time to fly. And she tries to cope with her predicament by trying desperately to think of something fun. She is obviously participating in this activity against her will. She's being coerced by her social environment.
Weekend, her day was Thursday, Thursday, today, yeah, it's Friday, Friday.
In this stanza, Rebecca blatantly references Queen's Don't Stop Me Now from their album Jazz, the same album that contains the song If You Can't Beat Them, which features the lyrics, "If you can't beat them, join them. You'd better do it, cause it makes you feel good." An obvious cave-in to peer pressure.
R.B. Rebecca Black. still chilling in the front seat.
In the back seat.
I'm driving, cruising, fast lanes, switching lanes with a car by my side. Passing by is a school bus in front of me. Makes tick-tock, wanna scream. Check my time, it's Friday, it's a weekend. We gonna have fun, come on, y'all.
The song ends with Rebecca at the helm of the vehicle. She assumes a reckless driving technique and endangers not only herself, but all of her friends. She shouts to them, regurgitating that which they have used to brainwash her in the first place, and the urge to scream arises in her. All this, plus the change of voice, make it obvious that Rebecca's psyche has been damaged permanently by the dangerous phenomenon that is peer pressure. You know, I thought the Jacob Sartorius video was hard, but this was hell on earth. Well, I hope someone enjoyed this. If you did, please leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. And if you really liked it, you can leave a subscription with me, and I'll use that to, you know, bandage my mind. Stay safe, guys.
We can go if we want to. Night is young and so am I. And we can dress real neat from our hearts to our feet and surprise them with a victory cry. Say, we can act.